Hey YouTubers, Celtic Castaway here. I'm trying to add some tire pressure to my truck. I'm using this AAA air compressor, 12 volt. Those are the cigarette lighter. Tire. Okay. It's not working good in this outlet for some reason. I think I might have a fuse issue or something weird going on there, but I'm going to that one, which might be better. We'll see. So I'm gonna turn this sucker back on. And you can hear the annoying sound that it makes.